In a large bowl, mix all the ingredients and knead it for 8 to 10 minutes. Until the dough is nice and soft. Apply a bit of butter all over the dough. Cover in a bowl and set aside for 40 minutes. So that the dough becomes double in size and fluffy like this. Now take blocks of cream cheese, cut into a small piece. Take each piece of dough and stretch it out with your fingers, then add a small piece of cheese in its center. Bring the edges together and form a ball so that the cheese is completely enclosed within the dough. Repeat this with all the dough. Place the balls of dough in a honeycomb pattern. Try to get them close to each other so that there are no or very little spaces in between. Cover the pans and set aside for second rise about half an hour. Now apply egg wash on the balls. Sprinkle some sesame seeds. Preheat your oven to 180 degrees and bake for about 20 to 25 minutes or until the bread is nice and golden on top. Now prepare the syrup. Boil the sugar, water and honey together for a few minutes until it is slightly thickened. Remove from the oven and pour your syrup all over the hot bread.